Cardiovascular disease is a global challenge. It's a global killer which accounts for about 30% of all deaths worldwide. Heart attack is a global disease which has started occurring at an early age during one's productive year of career, leading to both social and economic impacts in a family. The reason being the unhealthy lifestyle, stress and tobacco abuse, other than the traditional risk factors like diabetes, hypertension, high cholesterol, and a family history of heart disease. We need to overcome this killer disease by joining hands. By leading a healthy lifestyle in the form of regular exercise for about 30 to 40 minutes, 6 days a week, and having a healthy diet in the form of less fat, less sugar, and less salt will help us to overcome this killer disease. The mantra will be stay fit, stay healthy, and be the winner.